Hello friends, today I'm going to do an acoustic arrangement of Broadsword. I thought about changing the key for this. Ian is singing in such a high register that there's no way I'm going to be able to sing the vocal in the range that he's doing. But in the end, I decided to leave it in the original key because my vocal sucks either way. So like in The Wizard of Oz, pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. In this case, pay no attention to the vocalist. So the guitar arrangement, I'm sure, is what you're more interested in. I'm in drop D tuning. Drop D worked better for the main motif. So I've lowered the low E string down to D, drop D tuning. So it worked better for the motif. To be able to take the bass down was a much better fit for the motif. So here we go, Broadsword. There'll be some boo-boos here and there, so don't worry about those. Pay no attention to those as well.
I see a dark sail on the horizon, set under a the sun. Bring me my broadsword and clear understanding. Bring me my cross of gold as a talisman. Get up to the round house on the cliff top stand. Take the women and children and bed them down. Bring me my broadsword and clear understanding. Bring me my cross of gold as a talisman. Blessed with a put our backs to the north wind, hold fast by the river, sweet memories to drive us on to the motherland. I see a dark sail on the horizon, set under